It's your boy Kango Tudor wishing you and yours a happy Father's Day. And once again, let's not forget our fathers on this day, whether they may be the father you want them to be or not. And if they're still here, maybe they have a chance to be the father that you want them to be. For those who are grateful enough to have, to still have the opportunity and the possibility. But for those, let's not remember who our fathers are, where they came from, who they wanted us to be, and let's become who they want us to be in their eyes.
Though I try and try to hide my feelings, they always seem to show. And then you try to say you're leaving me.
And for those who are fortunate enough to spend time with their father, please take the time to catch up. As for me, this is why I have to.